Hi, welcome to the eGen Solutions YouTube channel where we help make your business social media just a little bit easier. In this video, I am really excited to show you something I'm excited about with Facebook. And trust me, it's taken me a long time to be excited about changes in Facebook, but this one is possibly going to be a game changer for you. I know in our business, it definitely is. So if you're interested in learning how to maximize your time and posting both to Facebook and Instagram, then this is the video for you. Let's get going. As I said before, there's a lot of changes in Facebook and sometimes they can make us cranky, but this one, I think it is gonna continue to change, but it's gonna be for the better. And these features are ones that I think as a small business owner, as someone who's strapped for time, these are things you're gonna wanna see. Now, in order to make this video work for you, you're gonna have to have the foundation set up correctly for a couple of things, maybe a little bit more than two, but a couple of things. First of all, you need to be set up under Meta Business Suite, or formerly known as Facebook Business Suite, Facebook Business Manager. See the changes? But if you don't have that done, I will leave a link in the description of this video below, and you can easily click that. If when you click that, it goes right into Business Manager, that means you have the page set up. So good deal. If you don't, it'll walk you through the steps to set that up. The second thing that you need to have is you need to connect your Facebook business page and your Instagram together. And you can only do that by A, having your Instagram account changed from a personal account to a business account. And if you don't know how to do that, I'll leave a link in the description up here or below that'll show you how to change it from a personal account to a business account. When you make that change, you'll be able to connect that to your Facebook business page, and then you'll be able to manage both of the things in what I'm going to describe to you next. So just to recap, you need to have your pages and your Instagram set up in Facebook Business Manager. I'm sorry, Meta Business Suite. It's hard to get used to that. And then we're going to go on to the next step. So, okay, you're in Meta Business Suite, and you're gonna come to your page. It's probably gonna look a little similar to this. You're gonna come over here to these two things, which I love. But the first one we're gonna go to is Planner. You're gonna click that, and it's gonna change to this wonderful, wonderful calendar. I'm gonna move myself here a little bit. If you have worked in like Hootsuite or Buffer or anything like that, you are very familiar with a calendar style planning and posting program. What you can do here is switch from the week to the month. Now, just so you know, do you notice here that on Sunday, it gave us the holiday dates or holiday items? I think that's amazing. We're gonna get into that a little bit more. But we're going to come over here, switch this to month, and now we get a really nice overview. I'm going to move myself up again. We get a really nice overview of a month. And of course, because we're in the middle of June, this is where it's concentrating on. Facebook is awesome. They're telling me that if I want to do a post today, that 7 p.m. is going to be the best time for me to post on Instagram to attract and have my audience see my post the most. Isn't that amazing? Also, if I want to post tomorrow, 10 a.m. and again, 10 a.m. on Facebook and 7 p.m. on Instagram. So this is really going to help you with your organic reach. So take advantage of this information. This is all data driven. So there you go. The other thing I like is over here, it tells us moments. Now it's telling us in July, because they want us to plan ahead, we have a couple of things coming up. International Joke Day, that's coming up on July 1st. Independence Day, 4th of July, World Chocolate Day, and the list goes on. So how helpful is this? So now you can kind of think ahead and you can say, well, how can I relaxation day? If I'm a spa, then I want to capitalize on that. But you have until August 15th to do that. So this really helps you think ahead and look ahead, and you can schedule things. They even give you templates here. I'm not a huge fan of them, but if you are, you can come in here and take a look. I mean, yeah, see, lots of templates that you can use and you can work with and customize to make your own. We'll make another video of that later, but this is exactly how I love this. So there's the first part. We're gonna go back here. Maybe they'll let me. We're gonna go back and come to the publishing tools. Now I use this quite a bit. I used it a lot even before these things. We can create a story in publishing tools. We can create a post. I like it because it gives me a lot of insights, but you can see here that I can take a look and I can also look at my mentions and my tags. I can look at my feed and grid, and this I really like as well because now I can kind of see what my last Facebook post was, I like looking at the grid for Instagram. I can change it. I just selected this and I can see all of my posts on Instagram. Now I will tell you, it freaked me out a little bit when I saw this because this is an old post and I was like, I know I've done more posts. It does not show reels in this grid at the time, so we were really focused on reels and so we haven't had our posts showing up in here. So just be aware of that. Reels is not showing up in this as of yet. I'm sure again that that will change. So that is a really good feature. Again, I did that by going in that page to the publishing tools. Now the next thing, and they're always having little helpful things and tips in there for you as well. Now the next thing I really like, and I have not yet figured out a way to get to it other than this. So if someone knows you let me know in the description below, I would love you to death if you can help. But for this part where it says manage your page and Instagram together in Meta Business Suite, open now. So I do that and I think I've opened it here a couple times. I get this really nice setup and I like this because, let me move myself around here, I have all of my tools here. My planner that we were just talking about is there. I can look at the interactions. I can look at my inbox. I can look at the content we have. If you have a store set up, it'll take you right to that. And I can see here my messages, everything that's going on. And then again, I can create my ad, I can create my story, and I can create my post. Again, when I click go to post, we have this wonderful view preview, which I like because now it shows me when I add things how it will actually look. And again, this is where I said you've got to be connected, have your Instagram connected. So you select both and now I can go and say, what does it look like on Instagram? So that is amazing as well. So these are some really great features for you to consider and take a look at. Here's, I know this is a big overview and we'll go into more details on each one as we move forward in our videos, but I would encourage you just to come here just to play around with it. Don't be afraid, you're not gonna break anything. They always ask you twice if you really want to delete something. So if you accidentally delete something, you'll have a second chance to say, no, I didn't want to do it. So come in here, play around, add things, view things, look at the templates and, you know, especially in the planner, plan ahead. So this is something I really encourage all small businesses to get in here, take a look at, play around, and I know you're gonna like it. So if this video was helpful, I'd appreciate a thumbs up. I would love to hear what other things you would like me to show you on. I'm gonna move forward with getting more into detail on all of these things, but I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Thank you again for subscribing as well. Bye-bye.